me is now, is everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you. For me, for them, for anyone. Tricks our minds.
Can't believe what I see. Bunch of people brainwashed and they're thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like yeah. Like what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long, so we missed a real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lines. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Klein's. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives. And really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and trying to live their life. They got us thinking that success is wearing some likes. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today, making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps on the rise. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product.
This world is so perverted, it's kinda hard to believe. We just can't have one girl, we need three. And they go complain to our friends like nobody's loyal. I wonder why, how stupid can we actually be? Oh, you don't give a fuck? Maybe then it's time to start. Look around, cause everybody's falling apart. And trust me, I understand that things get hard, but don't be fake, be real, just be who you are. And fuck these other rappers out claiming they spit facts, but only spend a minute on all their tracks, telling people that life is all money and sex. What a joke, see? I just think that music is trash about inspiring minds and telling the truth. Giving a voice to the people is the path I choose. I make this music for you, not for money or views. I'm here to tell you full of dreams, you got nothing to lose. This is our time, we just gotta take that chance. This a fight for real music and I'm taking a stance. I give my heart and my soul, never anything less. And for real, I'm here for every one of my fans. I'm here to tell you that you can make it one more night. Just hold on, please, we can make it one more night. You ain't giving up yet, we got tons more fight. You see, together we can turn this darkness into light. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives. And really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to